is playing tricks on my mind. I fear every shadow, hear whispers in the silence. But most of all, I miss my family. Ah, Trudy and her crooked grin, the way she rolled her eyes at my dumb jokes. Sarah, my little angel, how she would jump into my arms every time I walked through the door after work. And Thor. Thor and his obsession of the month. What was the last one? Castle Moldork? No. It was Mance. Dad, what do you mean I don't need Mant minis? Have you seen them? Do you even know what a Mant is? It's so rad, Dad. A barbarian, an insectoid warrior with the mind of a human. Wait a minute. An insect with a human mind. I wonder if... No, stop it, Wendell. The darkness is giving you strange notions again. You need to focus on the task at hand. Reasoning. Raw science. The key is here. It must be.
Light. Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
Imagine getting trapped down here forever.
See what we can find. That's not so bad. another ox beetle.
Storage of this magnitude is tricky. It's imperative to keep it cool and out of the sun. Luckily, this crawl space is the perfect environment for both. Once the lab is complete, I can begin my trials of direct raw science infusion. I must know whether this byproduct particle originates from the subject or the process, as I originally assumed. The only way to know for sure is to infuse myself with, variable doses. Dangerous? Quite. But it must be done, or I am doomed. If I can replenish these rogue particles in my body, perhaps I can finally reverse this raisinification.
Taking a look around. Good thing I'm hungry. I know I'm a picky eater, but still. I mean, this is probably what bottled water is. Give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Science.
I'll start working on my acceptance speech. Taking a look and peeped a new one. Whoa! A A Black Widow, one of my favorite spiders.
Great. Another science lab.
Defeat. Failure. Countless infusions. Countless migraines. I'm so shriveled now, I can barely walk. And the true origin of raw science? Ooh, an enigma. A mystery box with no lid. I don't think I have much longer. It is hard to think straight. I am so tired. I have only one option that remains. One last toss of the proverbial dice. Commence Project Mant.
Thank you.
thing I'm hungry. That's not so bad. Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Project Mant is nearing completion. The first good news in as long as I can remember. Perhaps my previous failures have all led to this point. Vendepunkt, my defining moment. This new body will allow me to continue my research. I've created a super scientist. My checklist is complete. Consciousness transfer procedures will now begin. What's this? Brainwave functions are spiking. Impossible! Check soldering on the relay diodes of the neural displacer. Again. Yes, again.
Thank you.
effects are supposed to sound like that. What is that?